The NXT Championship has, it's become the thing where not only is it the person who is considered the best in NXT, but it's also someone that I think WWE has faith in that they will become a top star as well. Going back to the very first champion, Seth Rollins, to people like Big E and Kevin Owens, Finn Balor, Drew McIntyre, on up to Aleister Black, who's recently come up to Raw and SmackDown. You can see that the people that hold that title, really the odds are that they're going to become a top player wherever they go. So I had decided I'm going to do the NXT Championship before I really took a close look at it and didn't realize all the crisscrossing that's happening within the X component of the championship. And I actually had to do something a little bit different on that one. Normally I just go in with straight white acrylic paint for the highlights on there, but that just, I knew that that wouldn't look right for this. So I use liquid white acrylic paint, a little bit thinner, but it allows me to get in with a little bit more precision on there. And I think it also just overall complements the whole thing. Like the pure white would have been too bold, but this that's a little bit diluted, I think really gave balance to the overall piece. With all the championships, things of beauty themselves, their artwork themselves, and the NXT Championship is just like that, right? It's just a beautiful thing in and of itself. And so with all these championship paintings, but really with this one, I wanted to just go in and really depict the craftsmanship that went into that. I want to celebrate that, to also get across the weight of the importance of the championship. Get all of those things into this piece together.
Right. Tell us about